So we start here. Hello? Hello?
Hello? Hi.
How's it going? I finally started the DLC. I behaved myself. I didn't, like, beast to play it. I had it, too. Like, got it, and then I didn't do, like... Normally, I play, like, as early as I can. I'm buying it. I would, like, switch to, like, New Zealand locale. So I could play it. And then play, like, 9 p.m. or some shit. Or just the day before. Yeah, on Elden Ring. But I didn't do all that shit. I just waited. What do you get there? Download it. Let's try it, please. Not the DLC. Download the game. Try to beat whatever the first boss was.
And I once was. My fighting days are far behind me. Which is why I have chosen to dedicate myself to investigation. To discern Tender Mikola's ultimate purpose. I'd rather not volunteer service to a new master unless I know that I can be of use. May I 6 crosses identical to this one have been discovered in these lands. They are akin to Tender Mikola's footprints, or gravestones, which mark what he's left behind. If you discover any more crosses, be certain to tell me. I presume you, too, are keen to know just what kind Mikola is doing here. If you discover any, be certain to tell me. I presume you just what kind Mikola.